What's up, guys?
So, Olivia Rodrigo, she is a very talented Filipina, I think half Filipina, singer.
That's the, you said forever, but I'll drive alone.
Yeah.
That's a sad song.
Now I drive alone past your street.
Now I drive alone past your street. So sad.
Twist the dagger, suck. Twist the dagger.
He'll be alright.
Come here. Come here. She wants to play.
She wants to play.
Come here.
Alright, Nana.
Okay.
Sukiyuk. Aww. I'm sorry, baby. We can't play right now.
Okay. So, we watched Driver's License and All I Want. Those were great videos. She just released a video called Deja Vu recently. We're going to check it out.
Let's do it.
Oh my gosh, that looks so good.
That looks really good.
For two and trade and jacket. Laughing.
I'd love to go for a drive up the coast soon. We should do that. The three of us.
We haven't done that in a while.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
I think the last time it was Henry, right?
Yeah. But we didn't even really go up the coast. We just kind of went to the harbor. Probably the theme of the album, if I had to guess.
Places that
I was gonna say, yeah,
you pay
where you can,
to like
put on safety glasses and mm-hmm. do it.
And you can smash
we should
a
do
bunch
that.
Of stuff. I'm down.
We should totally smash things. Did you like that video, Suki?
She's so into it.
I didn't want to like
that. Was
pause
a cool
it.
Video.
Did you like it?
She watches TV with us. It's so funny.
She likes horses.
She loves horses.
And babies.
Babies. Every time she hears a baby cry, she'll start going nuts. She'll growl and bark and like run back and forth.
And and as you can tell, she has a little cat. Like, she likes to sleep on the top of our cat couch. So. But yeah, that was, okay, so, I mean, that was the first time I've heard that type of theme, but you're probably right. There's a ton of different songs that, if you guys know any other songs that talk about this type of topic, where, like, recycling things in relationships.
I mean, I think even, like, I think it was Aaliyah, or, like, back in the day, R&B songs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, for sure. But if you know any that are of similar topics, let us know. Leave it in the comments down below. Thank you for your request. This was a request. If you have any more requests, leave them in the comments down below. And if you like the video, please make sure to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. We really appreciate it.
Yes, we would.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thanks, guys.
Say bye.